We're going to start by allowing our body to begin to relax even further. We'll take a deep breath in once again and out. Take a cleansing breath in and focus on letting out all the tension that's left in your body. Notice relaxation as it begins at the bottom of your feet. It might feel tingly or like you're stepping in a warm bathtub, or simply calm and loose. Allow the relaxation spread from your feet and start to head to your ankles, and feel it starting to rise above your ankles to your lower legs, your shins, your calves, continuing up through to your quads, the front of your legs, the hamstring, the back. Allow this beautiful relaxation to continue to spread throughout your body, rising now to your hips, to your pelvis, the lower abdominal area, to your stomach and lower back. The relaxation travels to your chest, the mid to the upper back. Notice how your upper arms completely relax. Your elbows, lower arms, your wrists. Feel the relaxation cover all your entire hands, releasing the palms, each finger, your thumbs. Notice how your hands feel pleasantly warm, heavy, and relaxed. Notice that your body is relaxing even further as it starts to continue up through your collarbones, as it widens and releases. Allow your shoulders to ease back slightly and your upper back to relax even further. Allow your head to release and notice the relaxation continue to spread up your neck, to your chin, the back of your head, your mouth, cheeks, jaw, nose, and eyes. Notice that your eyelids feel heavy and relaxed. Notice your eyebrows releasing, your ears relaxing, and your forehead. Your forehead feels cool and relaxed. And then we feel the relaxation spread right to the top of the head, through the crown of the head. Your entire body is now relaxed and calm. Feel the relaxation flowing through your body, from your head to your feet, and your feet to your head. Coming back to the top of your head, notice how you can relax even further, allowing your spine to completely release into the floor. Notice how your muscles are giving up hold and relaxing. Feel the relaxation spread down your spine, down your neck, upper back, mid back, to your lower back, all the way down to the tailbone at the bottom of your spine. Again, noticing your muscles in your back relaxing and releasing completely. Allow the relaxation to flow throughout your body. As you take a deep breath in, breathe in relaxation. As you release the breath, breathe out any remaining tension. Continue to breathe smoothly as you mentally scan your body, looking for any remaining tension. If you notice any tension, allow yourself a moment to focus on that area. Direct your relaxation to flow to that specific spot. And notice how it starts to carry the tension away. Imagine that the air that you take in is a healing energy light that can cleanse your body and remove any leftover tension. Imagine each breath in carries relaxation, and picture the tension in your body releasing with the exhale. Now, allow yourself to relax calmly, enjoying the feeling of relaxation for just a few moments. Now ask yourself, what am I thinking? Do not think, but become aware of any spontaneous thought process. Become a witness. Do not suppress any thoughts. Try to allow your witness to watch your thoughts and ask yourself again and again, what am I thinking? While thinking that, at the same time, see if you can maintain total awareness of any thought that passes through your visible frame of your consciousness. Allow whatever you observed, whatever thoughts becoming the witness of, allow the next breath to gently take them away once again. And we'll bring our focus back to our body. We're going to think about a time or healing that needs to take place. We're going to visualize in your mind your current state of being. So imagine your physical ailment or problem. It might be a pain, illness, injury, something else besides that. It might be diagnosed, it might be a problem that's not yet identified. Whatever it is that you would like to heal, imagine this problem in your mind's eye right now. And we're going to focus on that specific location in your body where the problem is. Maybe we see the problem as a dark area. And as we take a deep breath in, we're bringing that healing light. See the light flowing through your body and directing it to that dark area. With each exhale, notice how the spot starts to get a little bit looser, a little bit lighter. Starts to be promoting health and growth in that area. With each exhale, toxins and waste is being cleansed. And imagine the light of the healing relaxation just flowing, swirling, completely clearing that area, that problem area. Notice that the dark areas slowly are carried away with the exhale. And as you breathe in this next breath, you bring in health, healing, and calmness. And we release out tension, illness, and any residue left from this problem area. Allow the light of healing, relaxation to continue to bring in that beautiful breath And then the exhale gently takes anything not needed away. Allow your body to heal itself. And take in another cleansing breath. Breathe out what your body does not need. Breathe in relaxation. Breathe out old air. Take a few moments here to just notice how our body feels more released, relaxed, and healed. Noticing that we're vibrating, just feeling a little bit lighter, more balanced and at ease. We take another deep breath in, we're feeling calm and in peace. As we exhale, we start to bring ourselves back to this room. Coming back to our body. Coming back to a more healed and relaxed. So.